a lot of friends we bury, as everybody knows. He loved his native language because it was her own. Oh, Irishmen will not forget John South from Garryowen. As New Year's Eve was drawing near, he faced the rich and poor. Not many were there to see him off, for few had seen him go. Oh, but when his riddled body came to rest among his own, there were thousands there to welcome back John South from Garryowen. Hey, on the ground you're resting now, upon your princely throne, and the Irishmen will not forget John South from Garryowen. The wee ones in Fermanagh hoes are asking where he's gone. Irishmen will not forget John.